I suppose this will do.
Thank you. For you everywhere. How's that wind glider I gave you last time? Seems like it's... But then again...
A gliding...
is...
Oh!
Yeah, you've been gliding all...
So, you came looking for...
No way! The Knights of Favonius have... You need to pass an exam... Today, I gave you your wing...
An exam?! What a pain in the butt! Then again, since Amber is the...
No, with a capital... I mean, the whole city saw how well... But we do need to respect the rule. Here, take this gliding manual. No need to memorize it. Just be... For example, only one person per wing glider. No carrying... Anyway, be sure to read it, okay?
Wow, that's a big...
Great, come find me when you're done.
The Knights of Avon...
When the first wisp of wind brushed across the land, birds that yearned for the sky had wings, but no way to fly. They asked the animal god, "How can we reach the heavens?" To which the animal god replied, "You have yet to find that which is most important." As the god spoke, the wind thrust the seeds of a dandelion high into the sky. The birds thrust out their wings, but the breeze was all too mild, leaving them to stumble across the earth. So they went to the gorge, where the wind showed off its wild and incomparable strength. They threw themselves off the cliff and flapped their wings amongst the howling winds until they were able to fly freely in the sky. To the animal god they went to gleefully say, "We understand now. All we needed was a stronger wind to fly." In reply, the animal god said, "What you lacked was not wind, but courage. It is courage that has allowed you to become the first flying birds of this world."
That's a cool story. But is the Knight's gliding manual really written in that Anyway, let's go find Amber.
Ah!
We'll need more where that came from.
Keep this close. Is this an answer from this world?
I suppose this will do.
Verdict is...
We'll need more where that came from.
Come a little closer. Blitz.
Yep.
What do you think, cutie?
Read-through of the gliding man. Sounds like it was a
Really?
Cool story. Some of them I like. Apparently, if you pop-
No, not that story.
What? Let me take a look. Oops, sorry.
How in the heck do you confuse-
It's because, me- What you lacked, reading that gave me- Don't- Okay then, you just need to follow the marked route. The next part of the exam is in Mondstadt. See you there. Don't keep me waiting.
Alrighty then. You heard her. Back to the city. Let's not keep her waiting.
Thank you. Sing Cho, at your service, my liege.
I'm Beto. You've...
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Ага.